pictured my funeral before. Dozens of times. Over and over, actually. One thing was clear. This time I'd gotten myself into a hole that I couldn't dig my way out of.